That's the
Okay, so today we are still on sophisticated.com and we are on the makeover for the summer. So today we have our model, which is called Kadiatou. It's going to have an evening summer makeup. As usual, we start our makeup session with the cleansing process. The cleansing process is the application of moisturizing cream. So usually we start with the nose and the cheek, because they are the part of the face who tend to dry the most quickly. And then we move on the chin and the other part of the face. Very gently, because it's a summer makeup, no need to put a lot. Just enough to make the skin absorb the foundation and to protect the skin for the rest of the day. We're going to start applying the foundation. Okay, so as usual, we always make a try with some foundation, and once we have found the right foundation, because it's a summer evening makeup, we have to be very light when applying it. So in very small bits, very lightly. And as always, don't forget the ears and the bottom of the face. And a little bit on the neck as well. Especially in the evening, because most of the time you have open dressing. So our model has closed her eyes to allow me to just put a little bit of foundation on her eye. Rose and eyelashes, a little bit. I'm going to please ask you to look up. Once we have finished with the foundation, we can start applying the concealer. Very gently, we apply the concealer each time we see a scars or small spots. You just need to recover up, but always in a very slight way. No need to put it in an excessive way, because remember that it's the summer. We don't need to have something very difficult. But in the same time, we need to use something quite consistent, because it's supposed to last. So you have to be very careful with that. Just a few parts, not everywhere. As you can see, I just left here, because it's natural. And I've cancelled a little bit here. As usual, it's better to use a liquid concealer during the summer, less risky than a stick one. And because of the heat, it goes very quickly into the skin. So it tends to... So after having finished the application of the foundation and the concealer, as usual, we put powder. As it's an evening summer makeup, we can use a lot of powder. When I say a lot, not like a mask, but quite enough to cover up all the differences on the skin tone. You see, with the concealer. And always on the eyes, just to set up the makeup afterwards. So, not a lot, but quite enough. And don't forget the ears and the bottom part of the face, as usual. Not a lot, but just enough, you know, to cover it up. Okay, so once we have finished with the powder, we can start applying a lip primer on the lips, just to allow the lip color afterward to set up properly. So the lip primer, or Vaseline if you have, or if you prefer. So I'm going to just ask the model to... Okay, so I'm going to ask the model to close her eye, thank you, and then start the application of the concealer. So as usual, we always start with the external part of the eye to apply the eyeshadow. Because it's an evening makeup during the summer, we can use a bit more fantasy. So today I've tried with turquoise color, because it suits our model and it suits our pose as well. On. the eyebrows and we fill in the gaps, as usual, but in a very slight way. As you can see, our model candidate don't have that many hair. So we need to be very, very careful. We brush to blend as well. And I'm not using black, I'm using very dark gray. Alors, as you can see, we have used the same eyeshadow on the eyes, we have used the same exactly on the eyebrows, bottom eyebrows, just to give them a little bit more light. As you can see, and all depths as well. And now we're gonna have a little bit of mascara, which is gonna be a blue one, just to have more fun. She could please smile, thank you, and then we start applying the blush. So for the evening, I've chosen a purple blush from Caviatus Shades to give her more depth as well. And as usual, you blend it as much as you can. You put a little bit and you blend. As it's an evening, summer makeup has to stay long lasting. You can put a little bit more than what you should wear for. Final touch is a lip color. So we're gonna apply something quite neutral because everything has been put on the eyes. So it's depending on what you like as well. You can either opt for lip gloss or for lip color. And then you just start with the bottom lip and we move on to the top lip. So for today I've used a purple color just to enhance the eyes. Okay. Would you please open your eyes? So always, because otherwise you're gonna have some gap, and you correct, make the correction with the cutting board. As you can see, the lips are very neutral, but you can see that they have makeup on as well. It's a safe option. And because we have applied the lip primer at the beginning of the process, they're going to stay remain like that for a long, long time. We keep applying one evening out. As you can see, the makeup is very matte, very safe, and everything has been put on the eyes. So it's very nice if you show off your shoulders.